Okay, picking up our tour of Chateau de Vincennes. This leads to the battlements. And you'll see what that means in just a second. First of all, once again, there's the church in the main courtyard. But apparently, when things got tough, this is where they all took cover, and this is what they defended through. And as you'll see there, there's your moat again. You always wonder how successful those moats really were. But they must have built them for a reason. Again, there's the entrance into the castle keep. Here's your moat and other parts of the chateau across the way. And looking out the other side, an even higher tower for, I assume, someone to take refuge in if they needed to, and various aspects of the interior of this courtyard, which is really cool. You can only imagine what Game of Thrones history took place here.